Hello everyone, on this video I'm going to show you on how to install a client software into another computer. It can be a workstation or it can be a laptop. Client software is used if you want to connect it to the main server, if you have a main server software, so that you can also configure your cards, your door schedules, pretty much everything you can do as well. And the only thing you cannot do is to add and remove the controllers. Okay. So the installation file for the client is the same as the server software. So just need to go into the installation file. You can go to software installation right there, software version, and then just open the application file to run the installation. Okay. So your welcome screen will come up, just click next, click the I agree to the terms, and then click next. You can also put your name and your company name if you want, then click next. Here is just a list of the controller list or controller supported, click next. Serial number you can copy from the sn.txt file under the software version or installation folder. So go ahead and open that. Copy the SN right there, okay, and then we'll paste it to the serial number field. Click next to continue, and then on this option window, you have to select client instead of server, and then you enter the either server name or IP address of your server, or main server. So I'll put this IP since this is the IP of the main server. Click next. Continue, and then here is just the other features if you wanted to use as well. You need license for them, just keep in mind. Okay, so we'll just leave the WatchNET Access software. Click next to continue. Here is just the path if you want to change. Click next again, and here is just an option if you want to make the shortcut available for any other Windows user or just the current user. Okay, just click next, and then next again, and the software should be starting the installation. Okay, so we'll wait for that to finish. Okay, so once the software is successfully installed, you can click finish. Now you can open the software. So once you open the software for the first time, it will ask you to link the database, or you'll see an error message the same as the server when you're installing it. All you have to do is link it to the server. Okay, so click yes, select MS SQL, click next on provider. Here you can click the drop-down box, or you can manually enter the server name and the SQL Express. So what I'll actually do is I'll change that to the IP so it goes into the server directly, and then use the specific username password. So we use SA and WatchNet, and that's how it connects. And then you can click the drop-down box for the database, and then select WatchNet Access. Okay. Once you select that, you can click test connection, and you should see this message. You can click OK, and a software login should show up. You can log in, and then it should connect to the server as a client. And you'll see there on the top it says client. Okay, alright, so that's how you install a client software. Thank you for watching, and have a good day. Thank you, bye bye.